Step back long two is short. Rebound comes back to him, and he lobs it for Wood.
Oh, man, almost looked like a floater, but then you saw Wood leaking on the inside. Great play there by the Sevens.
They should have made on their free throws.
Speedy Smith, bounce pass down low to Willis, and he drives from the left side down the baseline to send it down the cylinder. Puts it up, no good. Ball is loose, and Simmons will put it up and misses it. And it is sent down the cylinder.
And up way above the rim. Take another look as it bounces off and then goes way up to throw it back down. KJ McDaniels.
All right, so.
And the lead's back at nine. Harrison gives it to Archie Goodwin. He wants to penetrate, hangs, and jams it home with the left hand. Archie Goodwin going up strong and delivering. A defensive 3 second called on the Suns. There's Archie going up to pick from Studeville. 10 seconds to shoot. Goodwin swings it to Reed. He goes in the lane and throws it down with the right hand. Davon Reed. And as you see, the Suns working it around the perimeter for the Davon Reed jam time. And it's a 23-point Suns lead with 8:42 left to
go. Right out. Here we go. And it comes into Bradley. Oh, pass underneath. What a dime. And he throws it. He throws it into McCree, who drops it. And the slam dunk. And Cook's pass intercepted in forecourt. Spurs have the ball, and the throwdown right at the rim by Jordan Green. And that's the way it's going to end. Ledbetter in the fourth quarter. John Charles passes intercepted. Nobody will catch Naz. Little showtime as he bounces it and catches the bounce in the air and throws it down. Oh, they're not going to.
Oh! Machado to Bryant. For the throwdown.